best tourist place at Ooty. Ooty is a hill station on the Nilgiri mountain in Tamil Nadu. It will take 2 to 3 days to complete visit of Ooty tourist attraction. From any place of India, pilgrims can come Coimbatore by train or flight. It is just 86 km from Coimbatore to Ooty by road. In Coimbatore, pilgrims can choose bus or car or toy train to reach Ooty. If they select toy train, then they have to go Metropolitan rail station. Daily morning 7:10, one toy train operates from Metropolitan to Udagamandalam, Ooty rail station. Tourist taxi and auto are available at Ooty for trip. Maximum of visitors come Ooty in summer time for enjoy the beauty of nature and chill weather. There are so many tourist attractions at Ooty. Inward one-day package. 1. Botanical garden. 2. Thread garden. 3. Ooty boathouse. 4. Karnataka's 3. Horticulture garden. 5. Doddabetta peak. 6. Rose garden. 7. Wax museum. 8. Tea and chocolate factory. Outward one day package. 1. Ooty golf course. 2. Pine forest. 3. 6th mile view. 4. 9th mile view. 5. Paikara lake. 6. Paikara waterfalls. 7. Kamrajasagar dam. 8. Ooty toy train. Local visit day 1. Botanical garden. Botanical garden is one of the most popular place to visit in Ooty. The area of the garden is 55 acres. Entry fees of the garden: Rs. 30 per adult, Rs. 15 per child, Rs. 50 for still camera, Rs. 100 for video camera. Timing: 7 a.m. to 6:30 p.m. Here we can see various types of trees, flowers and their architectural arrangement. There are more than 600 species of plants and flowers cultivated here. The garden is famous for flower and plant exhibition in summer season. The flower show attracts about 1.5 lakhs tourists each year from all over the world. The garden is also famous for sightseeing, nature walk and photography. There is one selling outlet where anybody can purchase the plants in the garden. In the center of the garden lies a fossil tree trunk which is estimated to be 20 million years old. The garden is maintained by the Tamil Nadu Horticulture Department. It is situated in the heart of the Ooty city. It takes about 3 hours to finish a tour of its premises. This place is perfect for nature and plant lovers. Outside of the garden, various types of fruits are selling.
Trade garden. Trade garden, the name describes its specialty. All the things present in the trade garden, like plant, flower, pond, bridge, hut, etc., are artificial. These are made of colorful thread and wire, but it looks very realistic. A garden of flower which will never die, the leaves which won't dry. When we will enter the dreamy light space, bright colorful flowers, plants and lawns will welcome us. Entry fees of thread garden are 30 for adult, 15 for kids 5 to 15 years, 50 for still camera, 100 for video camera. Timing of the garden is 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. It is placed just opposite the Ooty lake. Mr. Anthony Joseph, who was a professor, along with other skilled workers, made the garden with their own creativity. The workers did all things with their hands, without any help of machinery. It took 12 years to finish all the work. Their unfaltering attention and the neat work have won them numerous accolades. The garden is perfect for the art lover. If anyone wants to buy some pieces for home, they can do so at the counter near exit. This is the world's first thread garden.
Ooty Lake or Boathouse. Ooty Lake is present just opposite of thread garden. The distance from botanical garden is around 4 km. Here pilgrims can enjoy boating, horse riding and sightseeing. Entry fees and boating charges are separately paid in different places. Entry fees 13 per person for Indian, 560 per person for foreigner, 30 for still camera, 150 for video camera. Boating charges 240 for 2-seater paddle boat for 30 minutes, 260 for 4-seater paddle boat for 30 minutes, 250 for 4-seater row boat for 30 minutes, 290 for 6-seater row boat for 30 minutes, 560 for 8-seater motor boat for 20 minutes, 680 for 10-seater motor boat for 20 minutes, 990 for 15-seater motor boat for 20 minutes. The beauty of nature can be seen while boating. Timing is 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. Karnataka Siri Horticulture Garden. This garden is phenomenal place which is maintained by Karnataka's Horticulture Department.
if we spend time here, we will actually feel like we are enjoying in the lap of nature. It is one of the best places to see in Ooty, and sitting in the garden truly feels like being transported to a magical place. We can relax here, take a walk around the beauty, and click beautiful picture to preserve this lovely memory. The garden is exceptionally well maintained and good planning of plants. It is now the second largest public garden in this hill town after botanical garden, area 38 acres. The garden was inaugurated in the year 2018 and is relatively a new tourist attraction in Ooty. The main attraction is the 50,000 pot with diverse and beautiful varieties of flower. Timing to visit 9 am to 6 pm. Entry fees rupees 30 for adult, rupees 15 for child, and 50 for camera and 100 for video camera. The distance from the Ooty lake is 2 km. Rose garden. The name Rose garden is described that it is the garden of rose. Here other flower also not only attract tourists but also botanical student as well as rose. This is one of the famous Ooty sightseeing place and has a 20,000 variety of rose. Timing 8:30 a.m. to 6 p.m. Entry fees 20 for adults, 30 for still camera, 75 for video camera. It is around 4.5 km from Karnataka Siri Horticulture Garden.
Doddabetta P. A lovely spot for trekking, Doddabetta Peak is one of the major attractions in Ooty. There is a telescope house with two telescopes at the peak, which offers us an opportunity to look at the lovely valley around. This peak offers breathing view from the top and is the highest peak in the Nilgiri hill. Timing 9 am to 6:30 pm. Entry fees 6 per adult. It is around 9 km from Ooty main. Wax Museum. The Wax Museum contains beautiful statues of Indian freedom fighters, social figures, and their activities. statues are made by works and looking very realistic. Timing 9 a.m. to 8 p.m. Entry fee is rupees 20 per adult and rupees 30 for camera. Tea and chocolate factory. There are so many tea factories and chocolate factories are available at Ooty. Some of the factories are open for tourists as a model of tea and chocolate processing. In the tea factory, the tea leaves are converted into usable tea leaves which we use to make tea. The tourist can get idea about green tea leaf processing, filtering and packing. Chocolate making is very easy process and various types of homemade chocolate are prepared here. One cup of tea and chocolate are available for tasting purpose. Every factory has one outlet where the pilgrims can purchase fresh tea leaf and chocolate for their home. Continue second day.